Hey guys! Welcome or welcome back to Wolf Quest Hope Creek. We're here with Cypress and Storm as they patrol their territory and reinforce some sections before they head back to their den to feed the pups. Oh, and there's also a den right here. Establishing some territory. I'm going to be remarking this and heading back to the den. Elk were here. Oh, and mule deer. Gotta remember to come back to this section of territory for hunting sometime. Seems like a lot of good prey runs through here. Oh, and there's the elk herd. Okay, good picture. I'll just continue this way. You know what? I'm just gonna put a marker here. Caps lock. Okay, now we'll know that the elk herd is there. And the pups are still in the den, so that is good. Oh, but they're getting hungry! Better hurry. And keep our distance from the elk so that way they don't run away. Once we mark the territory and get them to feed the pups, we're definitely gonna play with them for a bit and just hang out with the pups for a while. Where's the scent marker? Should be close by. Oh, dear scent. Oh, and there's some den scents down. An abandoned coyote. I wonder if it's discovered or not. I don't see the little thing that says that there's a den nearby, so probably already discovered. Oh, and there's the marker! And the den! There we go. Covered real quick. Yep. And now let's head back to the den. Hmm. probably from another pack. Once they're not in the Hope Creek territory, it's fine. So, the pups are hungry, and so you can feed them and play with them. Oh, wait, another Denuvar? Let's see if we can figure out where it is. Don't see any dens. And one of Cypress's pups will actually be inheriting the pack once they're older. And yeah, we'll have to see which one of them ends up taking over. Ooh. Now, back to going home to the pups. Don't scent much right now. Looks like some snowshoes, tracks, and rabbit tracks over there. Well, not much. Good. The affinity is getting kind of low. Should be getting close. Some bison. Gotta make sure to keep distance from those. Thank you. Just keep away from the mice. Clear up the bison and Storm, you're still here, not looking good. Oh, we should be really close to the den now. What do we have here? Probably just a rabbit. Oh, yep. Scent marker. Ooh. I should also mark this. There. This one's a lot closer, so that's nice. Let's just get past this elk without spooking them. There we go. Now that we're clear of the elk, we don't have to worry about them running. Oh, there's the lake! It's always so pretty. Oh, and the den's right over past those rocks. Well, right up there. Storm's staying close. Good. Hi, Birch. Hi, Fern. Hi, Thunder. Oh. Oh, hi, puppy. Hi, puppy. Food. about you? You're so hungry. Oh, it's really for all adorable. We're so happy. The Franny's good. I think that we're gonna sleep outside tonight. Oh, and now it's raining. Okay, well, I think it's about time that I end off the video, so please consider leaving a like, subscribing if you enjoyed. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Goodbye!